Okay, welcome back. I am ready now, I think. This is a huge problem. Oh my god. The entire city is restricted. There's a few places that aren't, and I wonder why, but I don't think they matter right now. We gotta get back to TF29. Yeah, let's do that then. How do we even do this? Oh! Where was that hole that we came from? That hole? Maybe that'll be a... Yes! Yes! This would be a good idea now. What? SOS. Sam is that. Sewers. Are you kidding me? Are you really asking me to go do a mission while the entire town, the entire city is restricted? Oh, I guess we gotta do it. Holy crap. I received a strange beeping message from the alternate media group Samizdat. The message included coordinates underground. Well, we gotta do it. If it's a mission, we gotta go. Where is it exactly, though? Oh, we can't see it here. We just kind of have to follow the mini-map. Oh, that's awful. That's actually awful. Oh, it's right there. Okay, maybe that's not so bad then. Let me try, where's the hole? Here it is. Can't go that way.
I doubt they would even try to do
anything. Oh shit. Remember, I can go invisible. That was close. Gotta go around. Oh! I'm trying to go into the train station! Holy mother of god! Okay, that's gonna be... I'm not walking past anybody, okay?
I knew when Rocker died, something would spark.
Yeah, something did spark. You're doing something very despicable here. Nobody at the train stations, but a camera. And lasers! I just want to remind you that we're at a train station. Look at the security at a freaking train station. Oh, it's locked again. Oh my god. Well, at least nobody's down here, which makes it easier. Oh, but the trains! The trains shouldn't be operational! That works. Very chill. Now not so chill. Probably something similar is going on here. Shit. What saw me just now? A person or... Yep, somebody's there. Feel like we're rapidly approaching endgame if the whole city is on lockdown.
Something would spark.
I can't. Oh. You are loud. loot you just in case. All right. Okay. That's a lot of people. Ooh, this car is gonna sound. You're right.
No, we got the leader behind the whole thing. She's in custody.
Father, what?
Keep his mouth shut.
What about the rest of the rebel?
It's him with
the
Let me go.
Can't really keep them in custody long. Probably send them off to Golem City.
That's where they belong. Them crazy clanks and their ascension bullshit. You know,
if you yeah.
We're talking about Allison. Oh, I can't break this if they're looking.
We should have taken care of this problem a while ago.
I hope it's okay. Nope. That was not good. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Where are we now? No, but this is not where we need to be either. That's not good. Oh. Oh. There's still people here.
Oh, ahoy.
What?
What can I get you? Beer? Something else?
What? You're acting like nothing's wrong.
What else have you got?
Oh, just an item of interest.
For someone who lives off of their sales, you're unusually reserved.
Haven't we heard this before?
Sometimes it's hard to know who to trust, especially these days. For example, I don't suppose you have any neuropazine you would be willing to spare, do you?
I thought I gave you neuropazine already. Well, I'm not in short supply.
Sure, here you go.
Thank you. I can't tell you how much this means.
These are tough times. We all have to do what we can.
You understand. That's... You have no idea how many people just look the other way. But we can't afford to. Not Augs. And not anyone else. What happens to one happens to all of us.
The neuropazine isn't even for you, is it?
We've heard this.
No, it's not. I'm what you might call a... Well, I think of myself as a Samaritan smuggler. I get things for people in need.
I'm glad I could help.
Listen, I can't let you leave without thanking you properly. I store a few supplies in the basement. The code to the door is 1015. Help yourself to what's down there.
You're not even gonna give me anything new.
Don't mention it. Like you said, we all need to help each other. Now... Is there anything else I can do for you?
Let's see those odds and ends you have for sale.
First aid kit. I don't need that, but I could use a beer.
I'll have a beer.
Here you go. Anything else?
I'm good. Thank you.
I'm good for now.
Hey, why did that turn red?
As you wish.
I bought it and I can't even drink it. No, I gotta make room for this. Because I'm feeling pretty shit right now. No, I can just drink all this too. Drop this. Drink it. And I'll take that back. Thank you. So technically this area is actually not restricted. Probably because they're kind of like the resistance force. Oh, this is locked up now. They're all searching for me. Okay, where am I going first? Over there, around the corner into the sewers. All right, we should be able to make it. Remember, we have invisibility. Oh, who's that? It's gone. Oh, we can come back here.
We'll just wait it out in here.
Then my brother is missing. Home, okay? I hope he's okay.
I can't believe I lost track of time like that.
It's okay. It's actually kind of romantic in a weird way. Trapped on the wrong side of the town, hiding from the police.
What a stupid idea it was to go to that party. I knew it was a bad idea. Nothing good ever happens when they come to this district.
Martial law, man.
It's freezing up here.
I just remembered something. Oh, what's going on here?
This is just the beginning, my friend. A civil war is coming. It is inevitable.
You get away from me, man. I don't have any extra
there is
info
only so much
for anyone.
Fire right
I know
now.
It.
I wish it were.
Another thing that I recall from what the developer said. This is still open. Oh, this is open. So I should probably sell my stuff.
You want?
Do you have any more praxis for me again? That would be pretty neat. No, full inventory everywhere. Ooh, you do have praxis though. Inventory full. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Okay, let me sell some of the stuff I don't need, including all my beer. Alright, give me that praxis kit. Thank you. And I'll have your bio cells too, actually. Not that I really need them, but why not? Thank you. So as I was saying, the one thing that I do remember
is the man.
Is that we might be able to talk to somebody here again. The tip that I read from the developer said something like, after you go to a snowy place, if you go back, if you examine the snowy place carefully, and then go back home. Why is my TV on? My door is open too. Do I always leave my door open or does someone open it? Because I definitely feel like someone's opening my door. Definitely some rough times. A man needs his drink. So why is my- Oh yeah, because I left it on last time. Nah, I don't have it. But I'm convinced. I think if we found something in the snowy area in Garm, we would have been able to talk to Seraph about it. Because... Yeah, but too bad we didn't find it. Whatever. Oh! Oh, it's the lady! On the road. The checkpoints terrify me. My heart leaps into my throat every time we stop. Sometimes the door is open and the guards peer into the truck. I swear, they stare straight at me, but they never do anything. The door closes. We speed our way toward Rabia. My driver stops to piss a lot. I've trained my bladder to match his. He opens the back to check on the merchandise, but ignores me for the most part. Doesn't treat me well or treat me poorly. I'm just cargo, I guess. I know I should be thankful, and I really am. Given all the ways it could have gone wrong by now, I've been lucky. Thank you for helping me. Oh, well... Hey! I could have gone back here to check my email, too. That's nice. I thought she would have been a goner after we read that thing about how people were getting shipped off everywhere. Good to see that she's... just kinda doing okay. Kind of. I'm gonna lock my door this time, so if anything happens... That's really weird. Prague under martial law, everyone is guilty. The police now have the authority to kill anyone found walking the streets after curfew, augmented or not. The lockdown shows that our government neither respects nor values the lives of their citizens. Samizdat's warning of resolution 3507, that was the very first article we read, for the rest of us has materialized. Easy answer, stay at home and out of trouble. But what of the weeks to come? Will the same Diwali corrupted police be ordered to drag you from your own house as a suspected troublemaker? It's not enough for us to simply report on this. Samizdat is providing shelters around Prague for those who no longer trust the authorities. Seek sanctuary, stay off the streets, and join with others like you offering help and a way out. Ignore and disregard for others' rights is what got us here in the first place. Now more than ever, Samizdat will fight back to remain the loud and clear voice of reason. Never forget, the truth can change anything. Find it, protect it, share it. That's. You can say a lot of things about the Samizdat people, but they really do care. Because in such tough times, they're still willing to get papers out there. Because that obviously will leave a trace. Publishing this article. Longer life, shorter expectations. Earth's population will hit 10 billion by 2040, 10 years earlier than expected. This rate is unsustainable, if not moderated. Whoa, hang on. Since the turn of the millennium, 65 million people had elected for biomechanical augmentation. In the Aug incident, 89% of those people were wiped out. Faster than you or I could save the population. Ooh, more conspiracy theories. List of extinct species. Mammoth, dodo, sabertooth, dinosaur, augs. That is a terrifying thought. Is Daria home, by the way? I thought Daria mentioned something about how she'll stay home, but I don't think I've seen her at home even once. Yeah, nobody's home. Hey, it's locked again! So every time I come back into the city, everything gets locked again. What the heck? Well, just in case, I'm gonna see if there's any incriminating evidence, because I do feel a little bit wary about Daria from our investigation with the whole harvester thing. Oh, come on! Should be good.
Access granted.
Unread? I totally read this. Little things here and there seem to be resetting. I'm not sure if that's intended or what. Yeah, like the... What the heck? Where is it? Over here. Well, probably doesn't matter too much right now. Ooh, hey Bon Bon. No, not Bon Bon. Oh, the man. The man's gone. Okay, if we want to get... Oh, actually jumping out of Daria's... Because Daria has a little vent that goes outside, right? That might be the best way to get out of here.
If members of the UN Security Council could see what we said for building...
Yeah. No one around here? Oh. Is this area restricted? No, it's not. Okay, good. Ah, so now we have to rely on the sewer system to get around. That's... I don't know if that's a good thing or not. Well, at least we have a system. Let's just be happy about that. We might have gone the wrong way. Yeah, that's the wrong way. Okay. Ah! Oh, yeah, this is the person. This is the person I was talking about before. The person who was with Paulina. And Paulina's people were right around here as well. Actually, it looks like that might be where we need to go. Oh.
You always did want to travel.
Why is that person red?
Not a fugitive.
The state police won't come after us. They want us.
It is you. Again.
Little K.
Do you think it will be better anywhere else?
Oh!
Edward Braun. Thought we activated your permit.
You did. Whatever you did was enough to fool them.
Doesn't seem to have done you much good.
It kept me out of Golem. I wouldn't have made it this far if it wasn't for you. But now, martial law changes everything. It's Warsaw 1982 out there.
Warsaw didn't have drones.
I remember them going into people's homes, accusing them of things they did not do, being part of organizations I have never heard of. It was clear to me that it was all happening again.
So you slipped away, went underground. How'd you know to come here?
I heard a message on the radio. They were saying that martial law was being used as an excuse to round up anyone. And then I look outside and I see this with my own eyes. The police acting indiscriminately, just like 82. So I decide to do exactly what I did then. I hide in the sewers. And I start to find others. People who are scared and looking for safety, just like me.
I'm sorry it came to this, Edward. I know how much it meant to you to stay in Prague.
It's not about me anymore. I am one of the lucky ones. All these people down here, we must stay together. We must help each other to get through this. They are my family now.
Good luck, Edward.
Oh. I thought that if people stayed inside their own home, they might be okay, but that doesn't actually seem like the case.
Have you come to help us?
Sam, is that?
I suppose you responded, I am willing to volunteer on the Samizdat mailing list too.
It is you.
Milena.
Milena, you didn't take my advice about giving up on forgery.
I know. But trouble is, I've got a talent for it. And it's a real growth market. As soon as you got me out of that thing with Dragomir, I had like 20 emails from Samizdat. Do you have any idea how difficult it is for art school graduates to find a specialist subject these days?
The permits aren't enough for police anymore. Forged or real.
In Prague, maybe. But it turns out I'm multilingual when it comes to falsifying border passes. Lucky, right?
Never works, I'd say lucky.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, Super Commando Man.
Oh, don't mention it, Milena.
If there was an easier option, you think we wouldn't take it? I was less stressed out when I was working at gunpoint.
We may not agree on your methods, but I'll let you get back to your work.
Coming from you, that is like the gold star seal of approval.
Still up to no good, huh? Check out that. She's wearing that too. Samizdat logo. Good.
It is you again.
Yeah. We'll talk about it later.
So easy to think it won't happen to us. It won't keep getting worse.
My cousin in Bratislava says you learn to accept living with special citizen status.
That's horrible. I'm surprised nobody has cracked down in this area yet.
It is you.
Hey.
Dark and augmented.
This is Suzanne, right? So where is the other guy? The cap. The guy with a cap. And they have three people.
Not now. You'll make her lose her place.
I'm sorry, we're talking.
Declaration of augmentation. Tigard registry. History of permit applications. Ugh, this one. Notice of revocation of welfare on basis of augmentation.
I remember that like it was yesterday.
Why do we need these things? Just bad memories of Prague killing us one form at a time.
We don't need to keep them. We need to make sure we get rid of them. That's what the girl with the blue hair said.
I worked for the State Department during the day, and during the night, I tried to undo it all again.
We already gave her our passports.
It hurts. It hurts so much.
Wish I could give her my neuropazine or something. I guess they cleared out the previous corpses, which makes sense.
Over here.
Oh, hang on. Reactions mixed as rich flock to London. For the next few days, London will be the place to be seen, as rich and famous from all over the globe arrive for the Safe Harbor Convention. Nathaniel Brown, CEO of the Santo Group, plans to unveil Verbia, his much-talked-about city of the future for Augs. Verbia seems especially topical tonight, as stories of riding inside Santo's first Aug-only complex fills headlines. Oh no, Verbia's not even finished being built and things are already going down. Many believe Prague should have shut down Talis Rucker's augmented rights movement eons ago. Others are calling for compassion and patience until the vote on Human Restoration Act is resolved. They seem to believe normalcy can be re-established. What does Brown think? Reporters caught up with him, and he said, "When Verbia is finished, we won't have to face this problem again. Blah 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 blah." Look at how the ad, even the ad is so, what do you call that, racially charged? They may have batteries, like a they group and a us group, causing so many divides already. State police have suspended their investigation into the grisly murder of augmented reporter Angela Gunn, at least until martial law is lifted. Makes sense, but I'm pretty sure after martial law gets reinitiated, we're not gonna get anything done. They're just gonna sweep it under the rug or something.
Welcome to the underground. I owe you an apology for hacking your info link.
Well, I feel like that one is okay too, but since it says disapprove and I don't want to like discourage her, whatever.
Don't sweat it. I'm assuming you had a good reason.
Samizdat's usual channels are all bugged. I couldn't risk an audio communication being traced back here.
You're little K, right? You don't sound local.
You're not local.
I wrote some things that made me have to delocalize a long time ago. Been living story to story on a Schengen visa and a language implant ever since.
Language implant?
Never expect a short story from a long-form journalist. You want to know why I brought you here? The police raided Samizdat last night, cleared us out. We were broadcasting until they pulled the plug. Radios, flyers, mail bursts, the makeshift media van, getting the message out to our subscribers if they needed a refuge. As you can see, it went a little wider than we anticipated.
This isn't what I call laying low. Aren't you afraid the police will find you again, finish what they started?
They already got the cake. Bones, the backup servers, even the shitty coffee machine. Enough for them to call it a win and get back to indiscriminate brutality on the streets.
Where were you when this happened?
Right here. Running our little home away from home. Our sources tipped us off about the martial law. Either we could write about it and throw our hands up. Boy, I sure hope this massive rights violation doesn't end up being too awful this time. Or we could enact a readiness plan and really do something.
Yeah, when we first met, I called you pamphleteers. I guess I should apologize.
Oh no. We were pamphleteers. Now we're pamphleteers jury-rigging an underground railroad.
She's the only one left.
So are you running a resistance cell here or a campaign room?
Why not both? Now Samizdat has a captive voter base we could run for the Senate.
It's organized resistance then.
Peaceful resistance. We're working together to get people under the cordon and out of Prague. It's a happy accident of a police state. Well, I say happy when everyone's repressed, they can see past their prejudices.
Or they shift the blame. It's gonna take a long time for those prejudices to heal.
As long as certain people can profit from keeping the wounds fresh. But you knew that already.
What happened to Kay?
Kay is me now, according to the Samizdat Manifesto. It's all very third-wave socialist with a dash of martyr complex.
Good to know. But I mean, what physically happened to him?
Right. His name is Yarek. Yarek Drobny. He's being held by the police along with Bones. No contact, no bail, no rights, plausible deniability.
You must have known the risks.
Well, he was open to the existence of risks. When you showed up, it should have been a wake-up call, but you were reasonable. The state isn't reasonable.
I'm pretty sure you didn't call me to put up posters. What's the deal?
We've made a plan. We're getting people out of the city, starting first thing tomorrow. I want Yarek and Bones to go with them, but first, we need to bust them out of jail.
Whoa.
Tonight.
And you think I'm the kind of guy who breaks into police stations?
Are you telling me you're not?
Touché.
Fine, I'll get them out. They're being held in the temporary police station downtown?
Yes, by the Monument Metro. Once you're clear, take them across the plaza to the Ineta cleaners. We've cached everything they need for a long road trip along the old NATO decommissioning zone.
That's your escape route? Puts getting them past the state police into perspective.
It works on paper. Gives them these new identity documents, a lot of new identities. We found a very good forger. We're keeping her from a bright future in a pika's newsroom.
She's basically a glorified Photoshopper.
More trucks. Can we get back into the city trash depot?
Okay. What do we got going on now? We gotta travel to... What are we doing? In the middle of martial law. Kay and Bones. Makeshift police station outside Monument Metro. So can I take the train to that metro station?
Freight trains.
Have you come to help us?
You don't know where those trains have been. I don't either, but it's highly radioactive.
Prague is turning into a town of records.
Okay, I will call
the people behind them have all gone.
Cannot tell him he's a traitor of the resistance.
I know it's here. Oh! Hey! My AUG! My AUG was taking the damage for me. Let's go bust K and Bones out of here then. Hey, where was that lady? Yeah, you.
I like it down here. If you don't, then you can just fuck off.
Okay. I will. See, if we can't take the train, maybe that's something we can just walk to. Can we take the train? Is this leading me back? Yep, it is. Well, when I say take the train, I really mean walk along the train tracks, which is still better than nothing. Gotta be careful, though. Oh, it's pretty far away. Oh, can we go this way? Earlier we came through here, so I feel like we should be able to go back through that hole again. Where is it? They didn't enjoy it when I made the hole the first time around, but... Oh, shoot.
Think we'll find anything?
Can I help these people? Holy crap. That's not the way he was facing last time. Good bio cell. Oh shoot. Okay, we gotta go back here. Oh, no, no. Oh, I don't think he saw me. Okay, I think we're good. Oh my god. This is so stressful. It's like going on a mission, except the mission area is the entire city. Good thing the security down here is relatively light, though. Oh, what happened to that lady? I wonder. She's doing okay. And after all this, we still gotta make it back to the office. My god. I love how Adam doesn't even give a shit here. He's just walking right in the middle of the train tracks. If he gets spotted, we're done. Alright, how far away? Not that far. Good. Infiltrate the makeshift station. I think we're good there. Exosuit guy. I'm not sure if I want to walk out in the open like this. But it's not like my map marker is changing if I don't come up here. Oh. Is it right here? No, it's over there. Okay. There's a security thing. We should be able to access it if we go invisible, right? Let's hope so. Get off? What is that? Is that the drone? I hope so. Okay. We have to get inside. Maybe we can create a distraction? What's the best distraction we can make here? Exterior shields? We could just walk in there because we have the invisibility. But just for future reference. No, that doesn't scare them at all. Just gonna chill out with my invisibility for a little bit. What? The short answer to your question is no. If we have been granted to use these powers, it means we are expected to use them. Prague is now an extension of Gollum City. Act accordingly. If you have even the slightest doubt, treat the individual in front of you as a threat. And if it's cages you're missing, we'll bring more cages. Wow! I'm sending you additional men with experience in Gollum City. What? In my opinion, these are exactly the kinds of officers you require for the task at hand. They are battle-tested and they know how to handle a crowd. Just make sure you keep the cameras away. Wow! Wow! That's all I can say. This is complete abuse of power.
What do you think this is, the 1980s? Like those old documentaries? The church aren't the revolution, man. We're just augmenting the message.
Our old military industrial friend.
It's on the streets. It's over the airwaves. It's spreading online.
This is locked.
We have to free us or enter.
It's all here again.
Maybe you're thinking you're fighting for the wrong team. Well, that's a good start, man. First, you have to see that your strings are being pulled by crooked politicians and big corporate. Then you can stop dancing for them.
Who are you even talking to? Nobody's even
letting us post bail, you fascist assholes!
Is that a rank of Bauer? Well, I thought you were in Gollum City. Why are you here?
From state police to police state.
I can't talk to him because I can't see him. How do I do this? I can't open the door for them. Can I talk to him? He doesn't seem to be reacting to me. Find a way to open the cell. Well, maybe. Yeah. one level one security, because these guys are not risks.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
One full minute.
Access granted.
Cops! You still up there?
Is that one still locked? This one has nobody.
The press wants to be free!
Our old military industrial friend.
You! I knew it, man! I knew you were one of them all along!
I just saved you.
Do I look like I'm one of them?
I can feel my hands right now, but if I could run a search for shadowy extra-government agent on the net, pretty sure it's all you.
Fair point. What happened? You pulled the freedom of information speech on the state police?
Ha fucking ha. They didn't wait for a speech, man. Lesson learned. Smash the state before the state smashes your nose.
Little K asked me to get you out.
She's the K now, man. I'm a liability to Semistat.
She cares about you, Yarik. She didn't want to leave you or Bones behind.
Always was a cool cat, man. One of the good ones. She wrote the wheels come off 16 years ago and the conspiracies just keep checking out. Everything except the gray aliens, but who's to say that's not a metaphor?
She wrote the book.
I don't believe in authorial intent.
Forget about that.
I might have known you wouldn't keep your heads down during the riots.
This is what a radical news source lives for, man! Lives and dies for! But the helmets on the streets, the extreme peacekeeping, that's not about the Golem riots! How are the Augs gonna get over here? Carpool? No, someone, somewhere, wanted the cops to clean house in Prague. And this is just the beginning! What if they could call martial law anywhere, anytime? Cops without borders!
That's your prediction, huh?
You can take it to the bank, man! The Palisade Property Bank!
You told me you were a liability to Samizdat. How do you figure that?
His identity.
Because the cops burned me, man. Exposure is death. They didn't have to ask a single question. Just took my DNA off their knuckles. My high school dropout date, my sister's parking tickets, my darknet proxies. Oral cemetery.
What?
Oral cemetery?
They didn't get a lot of mainstream airplay. Anyway, a little kid shouldn't have sent you. Samizdat has to be bigger than any man or woman.
Samizdat is bigger than you now, Yarik. The resistance reached further than you planned for. You want to fall on your sword? There's a better place to do it than in a holding cell.
Whoa! You know I use the term liability real broadly.
I warned you about picking a fight with Pykus. They've got a lot invested in protecting the message.
Would I be talking to you now if Pykus had got to us? I mean, does Eliza Kazan have a sense of humor? All those bombs going off lately. What's one more in the sewers? BTW? Those are all rhetorical questions.
You don't say.
BTW?
But they're trying, man. Bones heard the cops talking about extraordinary rendition. What a wonderful connected world we live in. When they can pin an acronym on you. ARC, NSF, who gives a rat's ass? And ship you off to a black site on the UN's credits.
Just how many states are you an enemy of?
All the corporate ones.
Well, he prepared for this life.
There's way out of Prague for you both. The Samizdat resistance has organized everything. We just need to keep our heads down and get to the cleaners nearby.
The cleaners? Irony. Wait, you mean going through the cops?
Actually... ooh, this is interesting. I don't want to go guns a-blazing for sure. But if I make him... I want to do this, but I don't want him to die. And this guy definitely can't act. Just look at how hot-headed he is. Maybe I'll just... yeah, I'll just make him wait here.
It's bad out there right now. Keep your heads down and don't leave here until I tell you to. I'll be back.
Okay, I get it.
Good. I'm gonna take another look outside.
Yeah, that would have been fun though. Some nice cosplaying. But that guy was gonna blow his own cover.
Our imprisonment is proof that Samizdat knows what it's talking about.
Yeah, but you still have no power.
They came for us after you left.
Why are you even here?
You need to free us or interrogate us.
I don't even understand, like, how did you end up here again? Weren't you in Gollum City? Alright, so what do we gotta do? Meet Irenka at the rendezvous. When orchestrating an escape from the police state gone wrong, you take everyone. Of course I'm taking her, are you kidding me? I'm not leaving her there. So if I talk to Kay now, can I just bring him?
Sam, is that so all this coming? We're prepared, man. All we need to do is get to the rendezvous. The cleaner's nearby.
Not yet.
It's bad out there right now.
Okay.
We're scared.
Probably on the path. I want to clear out some of the police here. If I can still call them that. They're just power abusers now. The cleaners are right I say right across the street, but look at this. Alarm. Turret. Alarm. Oh my goodness. This is gonna be pretty rough. There's two right here. A few police. Wasn't there a security thing? No, it won't work. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna try... Did no one hear that? Is the rain too loud?
I've got you covered.
Look at the rain. It's intense. Oh! Good for now. You got nothing for me. We have to find ways to turn off the turret and the alarm as well. Where was the alarm? Oh, it's right here. If I stand up, anyone gonna freak out? Okay. But yeah, actually hacking the alarm doesn't really do much for me.
Access granted.
I need to disable it, is what I need to do. Is that? What is that? No, what is this? I don't know what that is. Whoa! What's going on there? What is down there? I don't know. Maybe we'll worry about that later, because right now we got a pressing matter on our hands. How many guys? Turret. I can't mark the turret? I can't seem to mark the turret. That's not good.
You want me to shoot you?
No, this is
I tried to be nice. You knew.
Probably want to lure that guy here. Where's my trusty box? Oh! Didn't I turn the turret off? Isn't that what I did over here? It's off! It should be off. I can't tell where this one is standing though. Hopefully it's the one that I marked. Okay, let's get my box. Oh, there's two now.
You.
Good. Bring him a little bit back, just in case. The other guy, he's with an exosuit guy, so that's really not good. If he walks back here, which he will, how do I deal with the exosuit guy again? I gotta like EMP them and then take them down. Get out. Okay. I think the main path should be clear now, except for that turret there. The exosuit guy doesn't seem to come around. Oh.
Am I bleeding?
I don't do well with blood.
Can I make sure of that? I mean, it seems off.
This is unbelievable. I can't believe this is happening.
Yeah, it's off, I think. It's off. So the cleaners are over there. Turret.
No telling what kind of freaks
I didn't bring my box with me.
Okay.
Good. Oh, we might need to hide him. There's a few people over there. But I think we'll be okay. Turn off all the alarms just in case. I think the alarms activate when we bump into the car in any way, right? So I'm not sure if Kay will bump into it. He might. Best to just mitigate all those risks. How do I deal with you? I don't know where your security thing is. Oh, I know. Oh. Okay, let me think. Oh.
Just be quiet. Do not provoke them.
I can probably... Yeah, I know what to do.
It's my fault. One should cooperate with the authorities.
Fuck! Haha, it kinda like noticed me, but then it didn't notice me. I can't do this! I can't do this! There we go. I'll just stick it right here. Yeah, that should be okay. Alright, I think we can go back to K now. There's that guy. But he's not moving. I think we'll be okay. K and the others should be thankful. These people are sitting in the rain. Okay, guys, let's go. Irenka, you're coming with us too.
The press wants to be free!
There's a police locker in the corner that should be stocked with uniforms. Find something that fits and try to look convincing. We need the cops to think you're one of them.
Irenka, grab a gun.
Good. It's time to go.
Wow, they look really different. Oh my god, I can't even recognize him.
Low profile, low profile.
Can you do that?
Helena says it's all gone wrong.
Let's go. It's fine. Are they gonna be okay? I'm not up at the front to, like, herd them. So hopefully... we'll be good. You guys need to wear a helmet. That would really help things. It's now more dangerous for me to be walking next to them. Come on. Irenka!
We'll be right behind you.
Go, Irenka! I think we're good. I wonder if this would have worked out so well if the other police were around. Because none of these people have helmets. I feel like they would definitely notice that something's wrong for sure. Close the door. Oh!
I can't breathe! Okay, okay, now I'm breathing. Yes! Exit plans, man! Exit plans! Always be making them! We worked this contingency plan out when we started Sammy's debt. Didn't think it would actually come to this, though.
No one thought it would be like this. You're gonna need these documents where you're going, wherever that is.
I hear Paris is the best place to have a revolutionary agenda these days. If you want to come along, you can be the muscle. Well, whatever your arms are made of, the stuff they use on space shuttles.
No can do. I've got a previous engagement. I really can't miss.
Right. With the cardboard box company.
Shh!
Watch yourself out there, Kay.
Kay? Kay is Kazdy, man. Kay is everyone. You're part of it now.
I suppose he's not wrong.
We'll lie low until the morning. Then go out to the trash vans.
Time for Sam's dad to go international.
Do you think we are safe here?
We are for now, but you can't risk going back outside. There's a group organizing underground. They're doing everything they can to create a refuge, to help get people out.
These men, they are part of this group? Are they the reason you came?
That's right. You can trust them. Things in this city aren't going to get any better anytime soon. If you wait here, Kay's people will come for you.
Anything is better than being trapped alone with Helen all day. She thinks that we don't need anyone else. That Irenka should never trust anyone but her. But I think she's wrong. I think we need others. You're the one who got us this far. And these friends of yours, they're going to get us even further. Thank you for that.
Good luck, Irenka.
Hey, I'm so glad that we could save her in the end. Ah, it's green here now. I'm so glad, because I thought you were going to be stuck in Gollum City for the rest of your life. Seems like she's still struggling with the... Yeah, hang on. She's still struggling with the whole dual personality thing, but that's something she's got to figure out on her own, I guess. And with that, we should be heading to... Yeah, back to the main mission, TF-29.